Cake, and today is 9th of December. It's 7:30 p.m. of evening, and today what I am doing of video is many of my friends have asked me a question ki, without jailbreak we can't install any paid apps on iPhone. So I have got finally a solution of this. If you want to install the paid apps without the jailbreak, make sure you click the link given in the description. This will open up a page. This is a software for the iPhone or iPad, you can say. It helps to get all the paid apps for free or any kind of app. It's called PP Setup. After you, I'm showing you how it got installed. As you can see, so click yes, and then you will get this dialog box. So now make sure you tick mark this box below here, and then click OK. It will take some seconds or minutes. So after this, you will have to, you will see this, allow access. So you have to allow the access, and then you have to clean this, click on this green box. It's in Chinese language, you can't change the language. This is a very great disadvantage that you can't change the language in English. Allow access. So guys, as you can see, I have opened my iTunes. You can see my iPhone 4S has been connected to it. And now I will show you how to install the apps or download the apps, you can say. As you can see, it has found my iPhone. And now you have to click this on the second option. Come on. Upper left hand side, second option. After clicking this, this will appear. I will download an app. As you can see on my iPhone 6S, that cost approximately 250 rupees. It's called Flight Radar. So guys, I will download it for free. As you can see, there's a search box. You have to type Flight Radar. Hold on a second. So guys, after searching Flight Radar 24, you will find this option, and you have to click this on the right hand side. And then, as you can see, sorry for the talk, auto hide option as I have selected. So as you can see, there is a option below here. You have to click this, and then you can check the setup. If any problem is coming on downloading, you have to pause, and then again you have to replay. Then it will move faster, as you can see, and it will automatically install the Flight Radar 24 on your phone. As you can see, I have installed Flight Radar 24 on my iPhone 4S. So guys, as you can see, there is no Flight Radar 24. So after waiting several minutes, now it will be installing. As you can see below the right hand side, there is only 0%. Then it will become the 100%. It means you have installed your application. You can download many applications like GTA San Andreas or any game or any type of music you want to listen or anything else that is paid on iTunes or App Store. So guys, it will take some minutes, or you can say it will take some time for installing. So guys, as you can see, it's started its installation and it's almost completed. Now you can clearly see that 100%. So guys, I think so, and yes, the application has been installed successfully on your iOS device. Sorry for the camera quality. So you can see, as I have opened it, so guys, as you can see, finally we are into the application. Sorry for the light. Hold on. So guys, this is the notification, don't allow, and then skip. And now you can see it's an open application. And if you want to play games, then you can download GTA San Andreas. As you can see, it's a working one. Like, yeah. Skip this. So guys, this nice one, and main thing is that it does not void any kind of warranty of iOS device, so it's a free and also safe. So guys, as tuned for more videos, as always, peace out.